Liebherr PR776 Mining Dozer. This massive ship docking in Melbourne, Australia arrived with the Liebherr PR776, the world's largest hydrostatic dozer. The dozer has an intelligent driveline and hydraulic systems. The dozer delivers industry-leading performance and consistent control. It is jam-packed with cutting-edge technology, including uncompromising driver safety. It incorporates a hydrostatic travel drive that adapts the running speed to load circumstances automatically, as well as a 768-horsepower engine for demanding mining and extraction activities. On the PR770, the blade is quite close to the mainframe. This ensures proper filling to the edge while achieving the best torque. The primary frame is built with a box section design that delivers maximum torsional rigidity and force absorption. Let's simply say this machine is extraordinary. Mcelroy, the Talon 2000. The Talon 2000 is a futuristic device. It is a machine that has completely changed the way large diameter thermoplastic pipes are fused. Its powerful jaws grip a 78-inch diameter pipe tightly. The ends of the two lines are then connected using a phaser unit. Finally, a heater heats the attachment area to fuse it. The Talon 2000 can pick up a pipe from the ground, position it, and move it along a pipeline. The Talon 2000 is a remarkable machine in a nutshell. Liebherr Ponton Excavator P995. Following that is a Liebherr ship-mounted excavator collecting silt from a lake. The majority of the excavators we see are large track vehicles used on construction sites. This, on the other hand, does not hover very well. When an excavator is required to work offshore, a structure like this can be utilized. The excavator's rotating arm is mounted on the ship's rear, providing significant reach and lift capacity. They are most useful when you need to collect something in a shallow body of water, though they're not commonly used. Dfco Ltd. The high production rate of this tractor-mounted sod peat cutter is legendary. It has the capacity to produce 9 to 11 tons of sod peat every hour. Depending on the level of a customer's peat bog, different lengths of cutting blades are available, with shorter blades for shallow peat and longer blades for higher-grade black peat. A hydraulic pressure relief valve and chain protection at the bottom of the cutting boom safeguard the machine from damage if it comes into contact with an object. Svetruck Tmf 3222 Logstacker. The Svetruck Tmf 3222 is a robust logstacker that is surprisingly easy to operate. The sizes of the grapple vary between 8 and 9.5 square meters. It rotates 360 degrees and rotates longitudinally with unsurpassed precision. The machine was designed to provide the best possible working environment for the operator while also maximizing output capacity. The overall purpose of its design was to provide the highest level of safety for its operators while also maximizing productivity for the duration of their shift. Gensco Equipment, Telescopic Teledipper Excavation Digging Arm with Grapple Bucket. The Teledipper Arm. This telescopic Teledipper excavation digging arm with grapple bucket is 30 meters long and fits a 35-ton excavator with a 1.5 cubic meter bucket. These are primarily for building projects requiring a depth reach of roughly 140 feet. For telescoping qualities, the arm incorporates hydraulic support and sliding wheels. The process is aided by a camera positioned on the arm. Heavy Duty Tire Handler, United Forklift and Access Solutions. The Hefty Duty Tire Lifter from the Cone Crane is next on our list. This monster is made up of a 32-ton forklift with a tire handler. These characteristics make lifting, twisting and shifting a breeze, whether on mine sites or while stacking tires. Cone cranes provide all tire handling solutions for mining port and intermodal applications. It has been outfitted with cutting-edge technologies to increase productivity and performance. In a nutshell, it's incredible. Tradition K Company Pile Cutter Impulse SV400. Deep-driven piles are the fundamental foundations that support massive constructions. The pile heads are trimmed to join the building's higher structures. For such a task, the procedure is simply known as pile cropping. The SV400 is almost perfect for that. It is powered by a mounted backhoe or full rotational excavator's hydraulic pump, and it features four drills on the inside that shatter the square piles on all sides. Savannah Global Rotary Sticks Brush Rake. Savannah Global has created unique tractor-mountable equipment for you. This machine has five big blades and requires a heavy-duty tractor to operate. It is essentially a ground-clearance rotary brush rake. The blades rotate, pulling dead plants out by their roots. This allows the land to be cultivated or utilized for other purposes. The machine has a daily clearing capacity of 40 acres. SBV-160HF Stir. Soil compaction is the first step in almost any building project, but it can lead to cracks in adjacent walls and floors. The SBV created a novel directed vibratory mechanism to address this challenge. Its vibratory forces only have an influence vertically. They demonstrated it by placing a water glass nearby and applying a 160-pound compression force at a 70 Hz rate. You can examine the outcomes as shown here in the video for yourself. There we have it! Thank you guys for watching, and we hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any thoughts or suggestions for future videos, please leave them in the comment section below. If you like what you saw, please like and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell too. Thanks, and we hope to catch you next time. Bye!